He can run, but he cannot hide. For almost 20 years, District 36 has had state representatives who ran from their records and from their headlines. And now, their hand-picked stand-in is attempting to continue in their stead. It's time to say no to them and say yes to restore dignity, hard work, and respect to our District 36. I'm Sandra Rodriguez, and it's time to vote for our families.